So that's one way to get here. Have a new teammate, and we'll probably have an item created for us, of which I have no idea, since I paired whoever it was up. I think it was Amia, and Anne? Not sure. I found out there's a, what do you call it, there's a guide. There's a creation guide. So now I know what kind of items I can make and how many mono fluid. So they made mono fluid. It's Shir or Shilka. I think it's Shir is the American name. Shir, yes. Shir gold. Get it? And Shilka is the Japanese name. Oh, so you're Yusus? You're a lot cuter than I was expecting. So this is our last member. Oh, here she's Silka. The hell? Silka Lavinia. A thief. Nay says, a thief? Yep. I'm not really concerned with notions of peace or justice. The only thing that interests me is getting my hands on my chosen targets. I am Silka of the Wind, carefree and uncatchable. I live for the thrill. I like Shilka, or Shir, not Silka. Amia asks, reckless, aren't we? Who do you think you are? A princess or something? Rutger says, if we're talking about the Lavinia family, their immense wealth makes any princess look like a pauper. If she's one of them, calling her a princess is an insult. Silka says, anyway, I heard about what you were doing, and I figured it would be fun. Fun? Anne says. Yeah, so why don't you take me along with you? This is so sudden, says Yusus. Always sudden with everyone else. Very well, I will call you when you're needed. Until then, please make yourself at home, blah blah blah. Ugh, boring. Fine, if you change your mind, I'll be here. But don't think I'll wait forever. Take care. I think she does wait forever. So I had Anne and Amia create, and so they make a mono fluid, which isn't even that great. I mean, geez, like a tri-fluid or something. So, yeah, the way it works is you have a certain amount of people. Well, you have two people. I think you have to have two people at one time create something. I think just one doesn't do anything. And, depending on who you pair up, they make different things. I wanted Kynes to practice so he'd be at our level. Well, Silka's gonna be level 1. Let's check her out though. I don't want to see where Kynes is at. When we start fighting a lot of robots and android stuff, that's when we want him in our party, and not Huey, sad to say. Oh, she's so cute, Shilka. I'm calling her Shilka, I don't care. Anyway. Just a knife. Just a thief. Techniques. And Kynes is level 21. That's pretty good, actually. Maybe I should have him create something. Governor doesn't have anything new to say. Let me look at this creation guide here. Hold on a second. Now you have two ways to do it, of course. You can You can grind for it. Do battles, you know, right outside here, easy battles. Because if you get battles, when it ends, you see an A, B, or C, something like that. The A battles count the most. So you can basically... It lasts one round, so it's an A battle. I'm not gonna go over them, all of them, of course. But for the really good weapons, you want Rudo and Kane working. I want Rudo on my team, so I'm not gonna use him. But we can get a few. Well, Hugh and Kane. I don't want to get rid of Hugh right now. And Amy, Anna, and Shir. We can get a Luminous Emil, which is. I guess it's a. It's an armor. And it casts Fanby? I'm not sure. Plasma Field. Second most powerful cape. White boots for female members. So all the Amy, Anna, and Shir are for females only. So Amy, so I'm gonna have all the females right now. Amy, Anna, and Shir. Either that, or what you can do if you really want, like, Rutger along, you can grind outside and get it that way. Anyway, the guide is out there. If you look on the Phantasy Star Cave for the page for Phantasy Star Generation 2, the guide, it's called Item Creation. Anyway, so I'm changing. Oh, I have to take them out. I'm sticking with Rudo and Huey for now. Of course, that means Silka is never going to get to level 1, or past level 1, while we're doing that, because she's not practicing. Kynes is practicing, that's good, because we're going to need him. Well, we could just leave now, I guess. Let's just save. And leave. We gotta head back there. Oh, wait. I left my ship. Well, now we're gonna find out. We're at full strength. We can go back to the beach and find out if it's still where it was. If so, well, I haven't quick saved, so I'm not gonna quick save. The ship's there. So that's good to know, you won't get stuck. So I have over 21,000 meseta. We're gonna head back there. Let's equip ourselves. We should try to learn more about Shelley's whereabouts before heading to Amadas. Now where's the weapon shop again? Oh, I left the... Armor shop, well, we got armor. Hold on. Now I want weapons. Buy some good ones, that's why we're here. Laser sword, gonna save. There's a Vulcan. Laser cannon. I'm gonna bother with that. Let's just get the sword right now. I really want the biggest one, you know, so probably get the 20,000 meseta one. Laser sword, look at that, from 172 to 212. Defense actually goes up 8 points. Nice, and now he has a ceramic sword. Huh. Gonna sell a ceramic sword. How much is it? 1600. Now let's head to the armor. Jewel ribbon. Ceramic chest plate, armor, the relay is just for those three girls that aren't with us, shield we're not going to use, long boots for Amia who's not with us, so we've got armor, chest plate, and jewel ribbon. We can get, well, we can get one of these two and a jewel ribbon. Doesn't someone have a ceramic chest plate? Or a vest? Fiberglass. Okay, I'm gonna guess that ceramic's better than fiberglass. Let's get these two. Ceramic chest plate and jewel ribbon. Maybe we should give it to Huey because he dies so quickly. Now look how much he'll go up. We can sell the titanium chest plate. Oh wait, the other thing was for Nay, that's right. We didn't get the thing for him. Jewel ribbon. Okay. Goes up. What is that? 9 points? Okay, so sell silver ribbon and titanium. Done there. Now let me just double check, because we have some money left. I don't think we can buy anything with this amount. Which is crazy, but it's true. We can buy a laser sword, which we already have. Okay. So done. Get healed and then save. Where is it? Ah. Okay. Okay, shall we go back then? So, pretty much directly across. Oh, we can't move here. Okay. Oh, what the hell am I in? I think I've been playing this too long today. Alright, so Uzo Island, return to. I got stuff flying around on my desk, I have no reason why. And trying to determine where I'm supposed to go. What about in that cave? By the time we're done here, we're gonna have money to get everything else that we couldn't afford this last shopping trip. Okay, so we're on an island with a rock and a dead tree. Well, not an island, but a ledge or whatever. I know where we are, but I think it's a dead end. Well, there's a ladder going down, though. Then we're not there. Oh, Oh, I know exactly where we are. Okay. I don't know if we checked that tree or not. There's a tree this way. Dead tree, okay. We're on the east side of the island. Dead tree. I think we're on that side of the island. I think that's the first time you guys saw that thing attack. Stairs up. I don't even know where we are right now. I think we might be back on the west side of the island. Stairs up, and then immediate another one. Are we in the center? No. Can't be. We're on the west side again. Why do all roads lead to the west side? And then there's a... Yep. Should we head to the top and try that? I don't know. I don't know where this tunnel's gonna take us. On that side, okay. Okay, let's try the top again. Check the top again, because I'm thinking, nope, I'm thinking maybe we couldn't have even found the leaf because we had to run back and talk to somebody else. That's the logic of this game. So we had to run back home. So we are on the and pretty damn sure we're on the west or left side. Making sure I know what side I'm on. So, I don't know. We need to take that tunnel back. It's the only way out of here. They leveled up to 59. It's been a while since anyone's leveled up. So that's interesting. And Nae's almost out of technique points already. Okay, so that leads to... I don't know where we are at that point. Continue this way. And there's water. Oh, is this where that little pond is? Okay, we leveled up to 28. This isn't a pond. Okay, but there's a chest on the other side. That narrows things down. It means you've also been there before. Okay. So we are still on the west side. And we can't get around that way because there's rocks. We're going to go down a ladder, down another ladder, and into a hole and hope that brings us across. Ladder, this ladder, and the hole is this way. Yui's turn to heal. The horde. Now where are we? A whole bunch of trees over us and a hole and a ladder. Isn't this just where it came from? Real narrow area with a tree. Oh, we're in the middle. We can't go up at all from there, can we? So there's that tunnel. It doesn't look like there's anywhere else to go. So we have to go down and take a tunnel. There's another steps that way. Useless level 30. Alright, so we're going this way to get a ladder down. I know just where we are. I don't think we've taken this tunnel here. Okay. Let's see where we are from this. Oh, we're on the left side. I mean the right side. The east side. I'm pretty sure. Yep. We have to be. Unless this is wrong. So from here we can take a ladder up. The only thing is I'm not sure after the ladder where to go from there. Of course. Somewhere, how we always have a mono me. I keep using it, and that one mono maid is back again. That's so funny. Okay, stairs up is the only way, correct. Using up a lot of his points here. Alright, so there's this little pond. That's the only way in, is this cave. And we come out by a chest. Oh, I know where we are then, I think. Definitely someplace we haven't been, because we haven't opened the chest yet. 2800 meseta. We are rich! Saving. Anyway, yeah. I'm not sure if we can get up from here. It's hard to tell on this map where stuff is. There's nowhere else to go. Okay. So that's where we came onto this level. That's the chest. Starting to run out already. Cross here, now we're in the middle. Okay, so one tunnel to rule them all. Saving. Now where are we? Oh, I think we're in the middle near the top. And we can get there easily. It makes sense that this tree would be on the top that we're looking for. That could be it, maybe. Yusuf says, it's pointless. I can't tell these trees apart. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be looking for. Well, I guess it's not this one.